Sultan Emir Ahmed Bath House. Sultan Emir Ahmed Bath House is a traditional Iranian public bathhouse in Kashan. It was constructed in the 16th century, during the Safavid era. However, the bathhouse was damaged in 1778 as a result of an earthquake and was renovated during the Qajar era. Sultan Emir Ahmed Bath House, with an area of around 1,000 square meters, consists of two main parts, the Sarbina, dressing hall, and Garmkhana, hot bathing hall. The Sarbina is a large octagonal hall and has an octagonal pool in the middle, separated by 8 pillars from the outer section. The interior of the bathhouse is decorated with turquoise and gold tile work, plaster work, brick work, as well as artistic paintings. Thank you. There are four pillars in the Garmkhana, which make smaller bathing rooms all around, as well as the entrance section to the Hazina, final bathing room, in the middle. The roof of the bathhouse is made of multiple domes that contain convex glasses to provide sufficient lighting to the bathhouse while concealing it from the outside.